Majesty King Fardens demands a toll on any who pass by here on Boulder Pass.
Peace, gentlemen. I'm a simple woodsman, and I'm weary from a long day's travel. Can I go freely to and from my own home?
Silence, peasant, and pay the toll, or you shall forfeit your life.
Why do you insult me? I have no money. All that I carry are the teaching of the Bible and a sword of a man that His Majesty took from me, my brother. I will leave it to you, gentlemen, to decide which of the two I will share with you.
You would fight us, peasant.
We'll do what I must.
But enough. This insolence will not be tolerated.
I had no choice!
Well met, Lennox. What brings you to Redwater?
Hey. Something's gone wrong, my friend. I must be with you now. Follow me into the woods.
My friend, pray tell, how did you manage to cross Boyer Pass? As of a week ago, there were two guards stationed there, stealing silver from our nearly empty coffers. I tell you, my patience is nearly gone. That self-righteous thief of Marquis, he's running on thin ice. Lennox, why does blood stain your cloak? Look me in the eye and tell me what happened.
Last night, I paid a visit to the grave of my brother. That cold place where life seems to have never existed. This morning, when I was returning to my home, two guards, identical to the two you just described to me, they guarded Boulder Pass. They demanded a toll, a huge toll, one that I sincerely could never pay. Whether I was influenced by vengeance or will alone, I cannot say. I took action. The two guards, only two corpses remained.